Now, here's Kansas City's most accurate forecast from Chief Meteorologist Gary Lezak.
Here is our forecast as we take a look at Friday into Saturday. A few clouds out there. It's going to be pretty nice, but 35 degrees to start the day Friday. And then we're going to warm up to around 52, 53 degrees during the day. As we go into Saturday, we'll avoid a freeze if the clouds move back in. And it looks like the clouds are going to move back in. And then by Saturday night, the chance of rain increases. And then you can see the clouds developing. They need a chance of rain by Saturday night. Here is our forecast. 53 Friday, 52 Saturday, 50 Sunday, late Saturday night into Sunday, a 90% chance of rain. It may mix with or change to snow. 67 degrees on Monday, 75 Tuesday, and a good chance of rain by Wednesday again as another storm heads this way. There is your forecast. I'm meteorologist Gary Lezak.